and I would expect any rises in the Hong Kong market this week to be fairly short-lived, hoping that it levels out, but we could well see it come back depending on the news, primarily from America, and America is the driving force behind all those markets just now.